This is one of the American industries that have not suffered as a result of the war. They're still turning them out by mass production, and they're pretty much the same design as last year's model. The winner was Caroline Nansen with cup. But before the contest was over, the judges became intoxicated with so much beauty.